This lesson shows how to add and subtract polynomials. Like variable terms are terms with the same variables and the same powers. For example, these are like terms. Both terms have an x variable to the first power. But these are not like terms. They're both first power, but the variables are different. In addition, these are like terms. Both terms have an a variable to the second power. But these are not like terms. They have the same variable, but different powers. Combine like terms by adding or subtracting their coefficients. For example, 3x plus 2x is 3 plus 2x, or 5x. And 7a squared minus a squared is 7 minus 1a squared, or 6a squared. If you understand how to combine like variable terms, you can add polynomials. To add polynomials, rearrange their terms, grouping like terms together. Then combine like terms. 1 plus 3x squared is 4x squared. 12 minus 1x is just 1x, or just x. And negative 5 plus 12 is 7. To subtract polynomials, remember a previous lesson where you learned the definition of subtraction. To subtract two expressions, add the inverse or opposite of the second expression. For example, 4 minus 9 is equal to 4 plus negative 9. Use the same definition to subtract polynomials. Add the inverse of the second polynomial. From a previous lesson, you learned about the multiplication property of negative 1, which says if you multiply an expression by negative 1, you get its inverse. So, to find the inverse of the second polynomial, multiply by negative 1, which is the same as changing the sign of each of its terms. So the second polynomial is rewritten as negative 3x squared plus 2x plus 5. So to subtract polynomials, rewrite the first polynomial with no changes. Then rewrite the second polynomial, changing the sign of each term. 3x squared becomes negative 3x squared. Negative 2x becomes plus 2x. And negative 5 becomes plus 5. Then rearrange the terms, grouping like terms together. Finally, combine like terms. 6 minus 3x squared is 3x squared. Negative 5 plus 2x is negative 3x. And 1 plus 5 is 6. Be very careful. One of the most common mistakes is forgetting to change the sign of every term in the second polynomial. This lesson has been brought to you by the Math Fun Academy. its continuing mission, to explore strange new worlds, to seek out new math and new equations, to boldly go where no math student has gone before.
Sandals too, a bushy, bushy blonde hairdo.